I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. Can't mean anything good. Good work, BD.
Contact. Prepare yourself.
I'll jump in. Just take a minute. Or two. It's hard to see.
Immobilizing enemy.
Valueless. Help! help, BD!
Opponent men in trauma. Unessential. Collision indisputable. Target evading. I've grabbed you.
BD, Stim!
Unproductive human.
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now. Head out. Hey, BD.
Finally, a challenger.
Stand and fight me!
That's it for you! Adversary's locale.
I'll see what I can do.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. Stand still.
I need some time. Not an easy target.
Trivial opposition. Unproductive, human. Engaging in pursuit.
Hey, BD, let's go.
Well, Kestis, how predictable. Oh, yes, I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. Very well. You won't dodge the lift. You can't win. Accept it. That was nothing. Amateur. Continue to fail. Very well. You won't dodge the next. I'll destroy you like the others. I'm the superior fighter. Win. Accept it. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. Found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Seer has that I haven't perfected.
Right here, BD.
up here.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn. Let's check it out. Hey, PD, let's go. Yes, let's take a look. Let me see.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
Never getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. Jedi!
soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive. I see you, Jedi.
Quick, I'll give you that. Direct hit!
ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished. Good work, BD.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Ser made me.
Thank you.
reinforcements are on the way.
He's dodging. We'll be right behind you.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds. noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Encountering.
Don't let him escape!
Hit him already!
Just wait for me!
Smash him! Come on, take him down!
On the enemy! Don't let up!
Got me.
We don't even have to try here!
Hit the Jedi!
He's on the move! Hold your fire.
I needed that. What, too much for you?
It's you and me. You won't get away. Quick.
I need a Stimpy.
Get to the Jedi!